Hey guys, Aiden Slash Burger Bob again, back in another video. Maybe you're just watching this one for the first time, and you skipped the first one. This is the second part of October update for equipment. I get too much stuff too fast. You guys have seen this. This is my 50T. This is a pretty good instrument. I've been playing it more. I played it a lot in the last couple weeks, and I'm not totally sold on it. There's some notes and just some ranges that are just a little hard to play. And I'm not entirely sure why. The valve, I think, is part of it. It got super, super clanky for a little while. Just lots of internal noise. And I oiled it, and it's better now. And the low range, the problem is the low range on this is like the best of any instrument I've ever played. As I play an F really badly. I'm not sure how much you guys can tell, but that D-flat is just world-ending. It is like the best note ever on any instrument. But the rest of the instrument's just not quite there. And that's with all my slides, all my mouthpieces. It's not a slide issue. Speaking to slides, since this is the part that's changed, this has not changed. This is my Beater 50 slide. I've talked about all my extra slides I have sitting around. This is one of them. And I had it worked on by John Sandhagen just few days ago. What happened to it? So I had the lead pipe pulled. Now this has a stock 50 lead pipe, which is, you know, what should have been in it before, and probably was, but the original was just super messed up. People had just jammed mouthpieces into it for too long and had really opened it up, and it just didn't, like, mouthpieces sat in way too far and it didn't play very well. So I wanted to have him pull this out, and so he tried to pull out the original lead pipe, and he destroyed the lead pipe and the upper slide tube in the process, which is not uncommon. That happens. So he put a new upper tube on here, which is great. And then he put another upper tube on the outside also, because that one was not destroyed, but was just super not straight. You could look down the tube and just see it kind of go, which is not something you want to see and something that needs to be very, very straight. Otherwise, the slide is just, he just took it apart, put it back together. And now it is actually a pretty good slide. It's not as good as my Edwards that I just talked about in my other video, but it's a good backup, and I think I'll just keep this around. With this lead pipe, it plays better than my other two box slides. On to the next horn.